name is Leah, and I'm going to be teaching about my dog. My dog lives in the home, in the middle, and sometimes in the forest. It eats grass and nectar. A red one is a girl, and a green one is a boy. It has pinchers, a pincher, and antennae, a head, eyes, an exoskeleton, and wings, and an abdomen, and a thorax, and legs. And it's big. My insect is called dragon.